Hello everyone. Today we will learn about noun. A noun is a naming word. It can be a name of person, place, thing or animal. Example: Ram, car, Sonipat, dog. Dear student, noun are naming words. Everything we see or we are able to talk about is represented by a word which name it. That word is called a noun. Here you can see that noun has divided into four category: person, places, animal and thing. Mom, boy, doctor, teacher, Sammy. These are people. Cat, fish, Max, dog, Bella. These are animals. School, hospital, house, park, zoo. These are places. Table, pen, bag, book, ball. These are things. Now we will learn two types of noun: common noun and proper noun. Common nouns name a type of person, place or thing. Proper nouns name a specific person, place or thing. All of the proper nouns start with a capital letter and all of the common nouns start with a lowercase letter. Here you can see proper noun and common noun. School is a common noun and Mary, Bible, these are proper nouns. A common noun is a name which can be used commonly for person, animals, places or things. It represents a whole class for its kind. For example, boy can be used for all boys. Dog can be used for all dogs. Proper noun is a particular name of a common noun. For example, boy, John. Dog, Tom. Now let's classify the following into common noun and proper noun. Boy, country, chocolate, stars. These are common nouns. Sunil, Africa, London, Monday. These are proper nouns. A common noun is a general name of a person, place, thing or animal. A proper noun is a specific name of a person, place, thing or animal. Now dear student, keep on practicing. Thank you.